Today, latest news is Sabalenka beats Gauff to reach women's final. The Irina Sabalenka will set her sights on becoming the first woman to win consecutive Australian Open titles since the Victoria Azarenka in 2013. The Irina Sabalenka grates after defeating her in semi-final match of the Australian Open on January 25. The Irina Sabalenka took a big step towards retaining her Australian Open crown by beating American fourth seed Coco Gauff 7-6.